Infogram offers two ways of presenting data on a map. You can use an area map or an icon map. To switch to an icon map, click on the map and go to the settings panel on the right. Click on map properties and select the icon map under map type. To enter a specific location, head over to the edit data tab and type it in the first column. You can display cities, streets, postal codes, landmarks, and other places. In order for the data point to appear on the map, add a numerical value in the second column of the datasheet. After adding the locations, go back to the Map Properties tab and adjust the map to your needs. You can enable auto zoom if you want the map to zoom in on locations displayed in a specific area of the map. For example, if you're using the world map and enter data about London and Paris, you will be automatically zoomed in on the two cities even though you're using the world map. Change the icon to your liking. Click on the icon button under Select Icon and use the search bar to find what you want. For more on maps and their features, check out the Infogram support page. Find the link in the description below.